Know your weak points and know your strong points. And if you have a weak point, I've always invested with a team. I use experts. You have to build a team and surround yourself with people who understand all these documents so that you don't get into any pitfalls. They're typically not real difficult, but if you don't want to do it, get a friend or someone who really knows what they're doing.